Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 with me, TapersCrazy, where we last left off. We came to this particular area and today I'm gonna hopefully get through here without too much of a problem. Okay, what's dropping these boxes gonna do for me? Oh, I see. Okay. Hopefully we're gonna get through without too much of a problem. I've dealt with one of the watchmen over here. Whether or not I've dealt with all of them remains to be seen. Because I'd rather feel that if that guy saw me, then it would have triggered a whole more guys to come down here. But no, it seems pretty quiet. Which leads me to be concerned about what else might be going on around here. Maybe there's something bad gonna happen. See, in this game, I'm constantly in fear of something bad happening. Is this just Leon's life? I won't be able to live this life, to be honest. Simple puzzle. Any guards monitoring this area? Nope. Okay, I think dealing with that guy early might have been a good boon. I don't want to go in there just yet. I don't think I do anyway. I get the thing, whatever's in there is the important thing that I need. Yeah, I'd like to get as much stuff as possible before I deal with whatever nonsense in there. I'll take this. Amber ring. Perfect. Okay. Or is the game going to push it? See, this is the thing. I'm always second guessing my game. I'm not sure if, like, me going, oh, I'll come across here and see if I can get as much supplies as possible to deal with whatever might happen before I go through that waterfall. Or is the game just going to spawn a huge bunch of enemies on me once it figures out what I'm doing? Because if I know how Capcom would have developed Resident Evil, that's exactly what they would have done. It makes me very nervous. Cinematic shot. Oh, here we go. What's this thing for? Pull the lever, crunk! Waterfall's not a happy bunny. So what does that get me? Oh, don't bring the freaking monster in here. Oh! We've created a dam, which is... Oh, I would have probably died if I went under there. Thank you, game. Thank you, brain, for making me do that the way which wasn't going to get me killed. I guess. I thought Leon would have just been badass enough to just walk under the crushing weight of the water. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Oh, he's got red eyes, which means he's got one of them tentacles! Right, okay. Can I climb up this rope? Yes, I would like to do that, please. I assume most guys would like to do that as well. Are they all waiting for me down there? That they are. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to equip this. And I'm going to cheat the game a bit. That's actually quite crafty, the game there. Have I screwed myself? I think I might have done. Okay, excuse me, guys. Excuse me, coming through. Pardon me. Oh! Okay, I'm just gonna quickly run away. Use this healing spray. Equip you. Get us all them dealt with. Okay, cool. So if they've got red eyes, keep an eye out, because they will probably do that whole tentacle thing on you, but... You've got a safe for one grenade. I got a shit ton of ammunition out of that, so I'm quite thankful that that happened. Okay. But! Here's what I'm thinking, okay? A shit ton of enemies just came out of that damn place. Which to me says that... There's also a shit ton more enemies in that damn place. Let's go check it out! I mean, as well, I've got to go anyway, right? Right. I assume so. Okay, so I've been recording for 90 minutes, 5 minutes. We'll switch it to 13. Okay, and then I've got to continue through the tunnels. Really? I'd rather hope I didn't have to do that. Okay, hello, monsters! There's something up here. Well, that's not mildly terrifying. Okay. Take the round signet. Yes. If I need it. Hello.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Alrighty. Game's telling me to go there, but I'm telling myself to go back. Which leads me to believe, okay, if I go back, something is going to try and kill me. Right? Let's just take a quick look. Or maybe the game's being kind and it's saying, hey, this is a quick way back. I'm just going to try it. I'm going to trust the game for once. Maybe it's a shortcut. Well, it certainly leads me to a boat. But... Okay, please tell me this will lead me back to the lake. I rather hope it would. Cool. Excuse me, bats. This isn't House of the Dead. Is it? Is it leading me back? Oh, it leads me to the merchant. How nice. The right merchant, right? Holy shit! You've just cut out half a map there, friend. And this is where the monster's gonna be, isn't it? Okay, we've got enough time to deal with a boss, I reckon. First things first. I would like to save. I wonder what this place was here for, like. Okay, you know, I am convinced that as soon as I go into that little area, a boss is gonna happen.
Got a selection of... What are you selling?
I'm selling...
Ah, thank you.
And I would like to, hopefully...
What are you buying?
I think it might be a shotgun job.
Hopefully. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Okay, so what sort of supplies am I running? Not map. I would like... 15, 16, 17, plus 10... So that's 27 shotgun pellets, not a shit ton of rifle ammo, but it could be beneficial to use it. And all the pistol ammo I could really want. Okay. Right. Just equip this shotgun. I'm not convinced, but it's called El Giganagas or something like that. I'm not convinced that this shotgun's going to have... I'm not convinced I've got enough ammunition in this shotgun to deal with whatever it is. Whatever. We'll deal with it. And hopefully it's just a boss and not a bunch of ads around it as well. I don't have to deal with trash too. Yep. Boss. Boss, boss, boss. Figures. Hi.
Rapido! 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 Usa los músculos. Rápido, apúrense.
Por aquí.
Rápido, rápido.
Por aquí, por aquí.
Ay, se vuelve loco.
Mierda.
Oh, come on, that's just nonsense.
Ay,
I have to shit myself. Okay. What happens if I run into a house? Alright then, mate, come and get me. After I'm done adjusting my inventory. Should probably rearrange this a bit better, to be honest. Just a moment. Right, come on, man, you bastard! Oh, shit. Right, houses mean nothing to this guy, apparently. Oh, shotgun pellets. Okay. I would like to combine you with you and you. Okay. There's a big patch on his back that I seem. Oh, it's the poochie that I helped earlier!
It's that dog.
Woo! Okay, so now what does the game want me to do? Before the dog gets killed, hopefully. Ow! Doesn't really get much time to react to that guy doing that, does it? And I have to use my last herb. How do I deal with this guy? Can I set him on fire? I can't really get an angle enough to deal with him. Because he's right on top of me all the time. Please no! Shit in hell. How do I deal with this Goliath beast? Okay, I'm having a thought here. This rifle's a bit too slow. So, I've got a shit ton of this TMP ammunition that I'm not using. Alright, I've got the light machine gun. So, let's try to go with this. I really didn't see anything else I could have used to help out there. The only other thing I've got is maybe try the rocket launcher if I've got enough money for it. But that'll take, like, giving up most of my resources, which I don't fancy doing, to be honest. Okay, let's just give this another go. I And all I'm gonna do is just run around and hopefully he doesn't kill me too quickly. You suck, big guy! Okay, so he's coming at me again. And the wolf's helping, thank you, Wolfie!
Hey, it's that dog!
Okay, so let me try and set this guy on fire. With my instant ear grenade. And review. How much ammo do I have for this? 13, cool. Did I get him? Ah! Seven more bullets. Okay, I'm just listening to him stomping around, which is why I'm not really talking that much. Ooh, there's stuff over here! Okay, shotgun. Hold still. Okay, I'm just gonna go pick up some more stuff. TMP ammo, that's useful to me. Oh, like TMP ammunition. So I'm just gonna quickly switch to TMP. Now this takes an age to load, so I've got to be careful when I reload this thing. Not when it's coming towards me like that. Okay. Whew. Apologize for the strange commentary in this episode, it's just like... Oh shit. Damn it. So he got me there, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to... combine you... with you... and you. Cool. Okay, about to full health. I'm in pretty good position at the moment. You. Oh, I was lucky to get away with that one there. Yes! Did I get the bastard? Yes! Suck my tartars! Teabag him! Teabag him! You've got to. It's the rules of video games. Oh, thank God I had some sort of resource there. If 50 villagers are about to come out of there, I would have lost my shit. Okay. Now, before I do anything along those lines of proceeding... actually... What's along the way? I would like to go back to the save point and go to the merchant. Whether that's folly or not, I don't know. But I just really, really don't have to face this guy again. He was tough as nails. Okay. Now, I don't want to go through there and have a gate slam shut on my ass. So let's just go back to the merchant. Rest up, save up. And we'll continue where we left off in the next episode. So essentially what I'm going to do is I'm just going to reassess some of my inventory and save the game. So thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.